But before we do, I'd like to share my personal feelings about nuclear power.